But I did a bit of Wikipedia and sort of looking at you, I think even for most of you sort of think prop. But it wasn't a surprise. I read Wikipedia, your dad was a prop, wasn't he? Your granddad was a prop. I think quite a few of your uncles and even some of your aunts were a prop.
You missed out my mother, which is very professional.
Well, I was going to be polite, it's your first time. It's a family thing, isn't it, this propping?
Yeah, it's in the genetics. I was born a very small child, but I did my best to up the calorie intake. It is, yeah. And over the course of my career, I did my best to sort of reject what everyone thought about it. The physical stereotype, sort of re-pigeonhole myself as a creative force on the field.
Excellent. But these Aussies, they don't go for this whole propping thing. Is their scrum as weak as everyone makes out?
It's funny because, I mean, got up here with such luminaries. I played against Australia. God, I played against them how many times? Once for about 12 minutes. pretty much won us the game, but don't worry about it. I was a young kid. I wasn't long out of school. I mean, I was actually less than 18 months out of school, and I was out here playing with, you know, lots of my rugby heroes, and I was on the bench for England, and I was never going to get on because Jace Leonard was the top guy, and obviously they felt at one point they needed something extra in that game. And Jace also cut himself and had to go and get stitched. So I came on, and I'll be honest, I was absolutely shitting myself. They had, you know, 140, 150 caps in the front row. But I'm even worried because they were absolutely shit. I mean that. It was genuinely terrifying prospect. It turned out they were a very good team who just didn't have guys thick as scrummage. And you watched the game last week, and they got a few guys back this week, and they might be a bit better, but bloody hell, they're not growing on trees out there. Campo, you think that's fair?
I've never heard so much shit in my life. I'm a winger, I don't know much about scrum. But you guys are so full of yourself, I'm sorry. Scrum is going to be very interesting today because we've got a lot of experience. There might be the world's greatest scrum. We do play New Zealand, so they bring Argentina every second week, so you guys play once every year, so good luck today.